Hi, Coach. Just want to talk about Michael Porter Jr. there tonight. 28 points, 13 rebounds. He was certainly on fire throughout that start of contest. And in a night where Jokic did a double-double and passed Mutombo as the records have, it would be all really about Jokic. But tonight was really all about Michael Porter Jr.
Yeah, you know, I appreciate you. You should come in to our games more, Jim. You know what I mean? I'm not sure what part of Ireland you're calling in from, but you should become like our Nuggets in Ireland correspondent. All right, we can have a little thing here.
Yeah, I'd be delighted to.
Yes, we got to start something. I'll come over there in the summer. We can do some clinics. We can go visit my grandparents, you know, where they're from in County Clare. Be like homecoming.
I'm from County Clare. I'm from County Clare as well.
Well, we might be cousins, Jim. Right?
Maybe.
I'm a Malone. I'm a Degnan. I'm a Kaloran. I'm a Murphy. I'm all that. I'm 100%. But anyways, to your question. Yeah. McCollum goes out, gets 12, 10, and 10. And you know you're a great player when you have a triple-double and nobody even talks about it. Because we expect that from Nikola every night. But your point about Michael Porter having a terrific game, I agree. And I'm just so excited because Michael, the scoring, 28 points, three made threes, the rebounding, 13 rebounds. But more importantly, it's the defense. Guarding a guy like Gordon Hayward and just starting to grow and things are starting to come more naturally for him. And the only way you grow and improve on defense is if you care. And that's probably where I'm most proud about Michael Porter is that he's shown that he cares. He doesn't just want to be a great scorer. He wants to be a guy that can help us on both ends. And tonight was a great example of that. So with that, I will bid my farewell. Schlancha, happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. Get home safely and see you soon.